here comes Speed Racer. He's a demon on wheels. He's a demon and he's gonna be chasing after someone. He's gaining on you, so you better look alive. He's busy revving up the powerful Mach 5. And when the odds are against him and there's dangerous work to do, bet your life, Speed Racer, see it through. Go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go! He's up and flying as he guns a car around the track. He's jamming down the pedal like he's never coming back. Adventure's waiting just ahead. Go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go!
Quite a fascinating mountain out there, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Of late, I've been hearing some very weird stories about that mountain. Have you heard them?
No, sir, I haven't. Tell me, what have you heard about it?
Well, I don't know whether it's true or not, but it's been rather reliably reported that a huge monster lives somewhere within that mountain.
A monster in this day and age? I find it hard to believe, but it could be true, I guess. Who are you, sir?
Professor Robert Carnivore. I'm a biologist. I've come to Africa to look for the monster. Who are you, young man?
Speed Racer's my name.
What are you doing in Africa?
I'm here for a race. I wish I could look for the monster with you, but I have only a couple of days before the race starts.
Tell me, just where will the race be held, Mr. Racer?
Across the entire African continent. I've just finished checking the course all the way, and I'm on my way back to the starting point now.
Oh, you're going to drive that course to that dangerous land all by yourself?
No, sir. My brother Spritel and my friend Trixie are waiting for me at Nairobi.
Don't move. From now on, you're our prisoners. We're going to jump out and we're taking you with us, Professor.
What's the meaning of this? Who are you men?
We are exiles of the country of Bang the Bongo.
You're from Bang the Bongo?
That's right. Don't tell me, Professor Carnivore, that you've forgotten that up until 20 years ago, you were one of our countrymen.
But our country was taken over 20 years ago. It doesn't exist anymore.
But it still exists in exile.
We belong to an organization dedicated to liberating our country.
Liberating it?
Yes, Professor, and we have a plan. But we cannot carry out the plan to free our country by ourselves, Professor. We need your help.
You need my help? But I'm a biologist. What can I do to help?
You'll find how we need you, but you've got to come with us first. We're going to make a parachute jump from the plane.
Sorry about you, kid, but we don't want you along. Too bad nobody'll be at the controls of the plane because it's gonna smash up in a minute.
Good luck, kid. You'll need it. We don't want you talking about us taking the Professor, so have a happy landing.
You?
Geronimo!
Geronimo! Oh!
Whether or not anyone was hurt, and there's only one way to find out. Let's go there.
Chuck, help us. Defend us against the monster in the mountain. The monster that threatens to destroy all of us who are your worshipful servants. Help our gallant men who are going to fight the monster. Give them the strength and the bravery they will need to be victorious. The monster is more powerful than all of our men together, and we will need your supernatural powers. Oh, great Boomachuck, bring us victory. Help us destroy the monster. That you are frightened by my tribesmen. They mean you no harm. We are all men of peace. For the past 3 years, we've been threatened by a big monster. It comes from the mountain and attacks everything it sees. It rips up the jungle, tears down most of our trees, so that soon, unless the monster is destroyed, it will turn our country into a desert. It is stronger than an army of men, and nothing on earth can stop it. We have lost many of our bravest men to that monster of the mountain. Even the wildest animals of the jungle are no match against the monster and have left for other parts of the jungle to be safe from it. Stories of the monster have spread everywhere in the jungle, and everyone's afraid to visit us. It's very lonesome here. So we have decided to do something about it. Tomorrow we will go after the monster. I want you to do a favor for me and my tribe. Fight the terrible monster with us.
Now, wait a minute. I'm not here to fight monsters. I have only a couple of days before I've got to be in a car race. You know, it's amazing. So much has been happening to me in the last few hours. I'm sure Trixie and Sprite are wondering if I'm all right. I wonder where they are right now.
I hope nothing's happened to Speed. I'm worried about him. Aren't you worried too, Chim Chim?
He's not worried. He's just excited because we're entering the jungle where he's from.
Thank you.
still have 2 days before the race. Time enough to help get rid of the monster, if we're lucky. So that's the mountain, huh? There's something very strange about it. I can't quite figure it out. Jungle? I've got to look into this.
Thank you.
very strange about that mountain. Don't you feel there is, Trixie?
Huh? According to that television report, the plane crashed somewhere in the vicinity of this mountain.
Oh. Jim Jim must have found something.
Come on!
Ah! A giant spider!
Some of the natives must have gotten it. What's this? Huh? This belongs to Speed. He must be all right.
We better find him in a hurry. Native drums.
They seem to be getting closer.
Speed, come and help. We need your help.
Sorry to tell you this, young lady. When a monster spider attacked, all of my tribe escaped, but the young man fought bravely. He defeated the spider, but then before we could thank him, he suddenly disappeared into the jungle.
Where'd he disappear to? If somebody saw which direction he went, we could try to follow. Come back here.
Jim Jim to steal that bird's egg. Now I hope we can rescue him.
Jim Jim!
Ah, Professor Robert Conivore, welcome. It has been a great many years since last I saw you. I want you to know that I am grateful for your cooperation.
What? My cooperation? But I haven't told you yet that I would cooperate.
Our aim is to return to our country and liberate it.
That's what the pilot of the plane told me.
20 years ago, our country was attacked. Do you remember? It was caught between two other countries that were fighting. And as each of them battled, our country was overrun time and again. We became a no-man's land, except for those awful days when the battles were at their worst. And no man was safe. Now, I want to liberate and rebuild our country. We have made gorillas and spiders bigger. Now our plan is to apply the process to human beings and to build an army of giants. That's why we need your cooperation.
You tell me nothing but lies. Our country was responsible for that war. We began it and we deserve to be punished, and you're mistaken if you think I'm going to cooperate in making trouble again.
Quiet. Ah, someone is approaching this island. We'll see who it is on the monitor. A very young man. You see, Professor, we are so well guarded here that not even an ant can approach without our knowledge.
Oh, that's Speed Racer.
Oh, you know him? Well, we don't let anyone return to the mainland once they've dared to come here. That's why the natives stay away and cause us no trouble. He looks frightened, doesn't he?
Tell me, what are you planning to do to him?
Don't be so nosy. And from now on, address me with more respect. I'm General Smasher. General, get that?
General Smasher, a young man sneaked onto the base. What'll I do with him?
Get rid of him!
It'll be dark soon, and if we don't find Speed by tomorrow, he'll be too late to enter the Trans-Africa Grand Prix.
Look through those trees, Trixie. I see a lake. Jim, give the egg back to the bird and maybe it'll let you go. Give the egg back, Jim, Jim. Look, Spritel, what's that? A bridge. A bridge under the water? Very strange. Never mind about that. We better save Jim, Jim.
That's funny. I don't hear the sound of any engines, so I wonder where that big tank disappeared to.
Any escape for Speed? Be sure to see the next thrilling episode of Speed Racer.
Go Speed Racer! Go Speed Racer! Go Speed Racer!